face the fact that I had hurt people. I had hurt people. I had hurt them.
How bad did it get emotionally for you?
It got bad. I went on a 20-year ride with agoraphobia from the time I was 20 till the time I was 40. And I knew that if I was not careful, that I could slip right back into that.
I mean, that was kind of my fear is that
I know y'all were scared of that.
Herself and stayed home for a while. And
I was ashamed.